What causes stroke in human body? About 80% of all strokes are ischemic. Hemorrhagic, heh-more-raj-ik, strokes occur when a blood vessel in the brain breaks or ruptures. The result is blood seeping into the brain tissue, causing damage to brain cells. The most common causes of hemorrhagic stroke are high blood pressure and brain aneurysms. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.